outside, he works for me. His name is Mariano. He cuts and trims the grass for me. He makes the flowers bloom. He says he comes from a place not far from Guanajuato. That's 2 days on a bus from here, a lifetime from this room. I fix his meals and talk to him in my old broken Spanish. He points at things and tells me names of things I can't recall. Sometimes I just can't help but wonder who this man is, and if when he is gone, will he remember me at all? I watch him close, he works just like a piston in an engine. He only stops to take a drink and smoke a cigarette. When the day is ended, I look outside my window. There on the horizon, Mariano's silhouette. Sits upon a stone in a southeasterly direction. I know my charts, I know that he is thinking of his home. I've never been the sort to say I'm into intuition, but I swear I see the faces of the ones he calls his own. Their skin is brown as potter's clay, their eyes void of expression. Their hair is black as widow's dreams, their dreams are all but gone. They're ancient as a vision on a sacrificial virgin, innocent as crying from a baby being born. They hover around a dying flame and pray for his protection. Their prayers are all but answered by his letters in the mail. He sends them colored figures that he cuts from strips of paper, and all his weekly wages, saving nothing for himself. It's been a while since I have seen the face of Mariano. The border guards, they came one day and took him far away. I hope that he is safe down there at home in Guanajuato. I worry, though I read there's revolution every day.